MGM seemed to acquire talent the way you and I pick up paper clips, by the handful. You know, when I was at this studio, we were up to our ears in tenors and baritones, tap dancers, pianists, and they were all good. But this set belonged pretty much to one star, and one star alone. I only wish we'd had a chance to work together. Well, she was not only a lovely actress with a beautiful face and figure, but she could also sing and dance and even handle comedy. And if that wasn't enough, she was dynamite in the water. Of course, I'm talking about Miss Esther Williams. A champion swimmer, Esther was working as a model in a Los Angeles department store when MGM talent scouts discovered her. The studio built a special swimming pool for her on the back lot and starred her in a film called Bathing Beauty. The rest is history. MGM featured Esther in a series of spectacular productions. During her career, she swam opposite some of MGM's most popular leading men. Some of them even got their hair wet, like Howard Keel, Fernando Lamas, whom she would later marry, Van Johnson, Peter Lawford, Ricardo Montalban, even Tom and Jerry. Jimmy Durante. And Red Skelton. As her fame grew, so did the size and population of her swimming pools. Esther no longer could simply climb up a diving board and jump in. Now she had to be presented like Venus rising from the sea. In the ranks of great musical stars, there have been singers, dancers, musicians, even ice skaters. But MGM saw to it that there was only one Esther Williams.